females will only mate with a big male. So you have to put them back as well, because if a little one approaches her with a twinkle in his eye, she will eat him. They're cannibalistic. Yeah, that's why lobsters taste so good, because a lot of their diet is lobster. Yeah, I don't know if that's true, but anyway, they are cannibalistic.